Each and every cell, that is plant cell, animal cell, consists structural component, that is the lipids. Cell membrane is made up of lipid. Here in the human body also, each and every cell consists, which is most important component, structural component, protein and lipids. Lipids consist, or lipid forms, protective coverings of important organs like heart, liver, intestine, brain. These important organs are surrounded and protected by the lipid layer. Therefore, lipids are most important. Group of substances with greasy consistency with long hydrocarbon chain containing carbon, hydrogen and oxygen is called as lipids. Hydrogen to oxygen ratio is greater than 2:1. That means hydrogen meaning 2%, oxygen 1%. Greater this ratio is 2:1. Lipids are fatty acids and their derivatives. Fatty acids are compounds present in the lipids. Types of lipids. First type, saturated fatty acid. There is no double bond between subunits of lipids, and unsaturated fatty acids with double bond. Double bond, unsaturated. No double bond, saturated. And simple lipids, these are esters of fatty acids with alcohol, fats and waxes. These are simple lipids. There are another type, that is compound lipid, and sterols. Esters of fatty acids with other group like phosphate sugar called as compound lipid, and sterols are derived lipids with fused hydrocarbon. Okay. Significance of fatty acids are, first, it forms structural component of cell. It gives energy to cell. It forms protective covering of organs and important for nervous system. Okay.